have to, can't you?
Just shut up, Williamson.
Come on, we need to lose them. Quick, get off the trail.
Into the woods.
Let's shake them and get back to camp.
No, we need to find a place to lie low. We can't risk leading Cornwall's men to camp.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa.
Let's hide in here.
Quick.
Go on.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Go on. I'll see you later.
All right. Let's get out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we, get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. Hey, now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard? Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here. Fellers,
you won't make
almost
it out of here.
Damn it!
More on the ride here.
Oh, God. You'll be sorry.
We got more of the bastards on this side.
Molly, would you? Oh. Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea. Well, come on!
on then, you miserable bastards. How do you get with into this old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, wow, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing. I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor.
Oh.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Jobs like this since you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week.
Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
Well, they'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ's sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay. Why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Now, let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
Get off the trail! Into the woods!
Let's shake him and get back!
out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Well, look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I hate it. Now, let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
It better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside. I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Get in hell, boys!
Oh, careful, that nearly hit you!
Behind you, Charles! Look! We got more of the bastard! This side! Make this one count! Ooh. Shit!
Shit! Fire!
still breathing? I am. You would be.
If we don't get out of here soon, we're charcoal.
I'm gonna end you.
Take the left, and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
Deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
I'll leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run, quick.
Good luck, Johnson.
Stay quiet and move. Let's go, girl. Get back here right now. Stop! Are you dead?
Ain't no one will cry if I shoot you dead.
Not a word about this to nobody. You understand me?
You're a goner.
Jesus.